surveyed 100 people and the top 7 answers are on the board. Fill in the blank. A woman should not judge a man by his... Claudia.
Car.
Car. Good answer. Margie.
Shoes.
You should never judge a man
never.
By his shoes.
Ever.
It's not!
I look at.
It's the shoes, of course.
Fill in the blank. A woman should not judge a man by his
looks.
Yeah. Top answer. Yes.
By his money. Occupation. By his friends.
By his clothes.
By his family.
His age.
Let's try. Matt, what, oh my God. What's going on over here?
Oh God. Let Matt answer the question. he wants to take control of
Matt,
being captain, actually.
Fill in the blank. A woman should not judge a man by his
tool.
Bonnie.
By his mother.
Yeah. Natalie.
I'm going by his tool.
Did you just put secretly, did he slip an S on the end of that, or did you just say tool on national television?
Tool.
Maggie.
I'm going to have to say his mother.
His mother. I'm so glad you did say that. Let's see if it's on the board. No, it's not. Hold on, you guys get it. 58 points. Australia. Boom! This is Family Feud. I'm Grant Daniel. See you soon.